The Huawei Mate 40 Pro. The first details about the new generation flagship. According to the source, the smartphone will receive a Kirin 1020 processor and cameras with freeform technology. Well-known analyst Min-Chi Koo, who usually specializes in Apple products, spoke about the new flagship of Huawei. He will work on the first mobile processor built on 5-nanometer process technology and will also receive a camera without optical distortion. The new Huawei mobile chip will be called Kirin 1020, codenamed Baltimore. It is built on a 5-nanometer process technology, which will provide an increase in overall productivity by 15% and a reduction in energy consumption by 30%. This will allow you to get a more powerful and long-lived smartphone compared to current models. According to rumors, Apple is also preparing for new smartphones, A14 processor based on 5 nanometers. The big question is who will be the first. Another significant innovation will affect cameras. They will receive new freeform technology for lenses. This technology will allow cameras to get rid of optical distortion in photographs that are characteristic of wide-angle lenses. Distortions are manifested in the form of curvatures of straight lines along the edges of the frame, a slight effect of the fisheye. Also, new lenses will get rid of the effect of chromatic aberration, color counters at the edges of the object, and vignettes when the light appears on the edges of the frame. It seems that Huawei wants to make ultra-wide-angle cameras in smartphones better so that the picture does not appear so much from the main camera. Information on the presentation of the Huawei Mate 40 is not yet available. Most likely, the company will present a novelty at the beginning of autumn, as it was last year. Other phone specifications, features, and exact price of the smartphone are not officially disclosed.